Words and pictures are great, but why stop there when you can add videos to your wiki? It only takes a minute to learn how. To begin, I edit the page and place my cursor where I want the video to go. Then I click on the widget tool in the toolbar. This opens a menu of a few of the many different types of media available, such as video, audio, calendars, and more. For now, I'm going to select video and then YouTube, which gives me a field for a video sharing code. Next, I go over to YouTube and find the video I want to add to my wiki page. Now, whenever I want to add media to my wiki, I'm looking for text that says something like share or embed. For YouTube, first I click share, then I click embed to get the right code. I copy this code and return to my wiki. Then I paste the code I just copied into this box and save the widget. This blue box shows me where the video will appear on the page. If I want, I can use these controls to change the size or alignment of my video. Then I just save my page, and the video is ready to watch on my wiki.